Welcome back to Destiny 2 on the PC. We are on Nessus and right before starting our next mission, but I see there's something that we could collect maybe. Let's go there quickly. This thing right here. Yes. Okay. Really just when we saw something like that, maybe we can collect it, but not really searching for that at this moment, but that was just right before our eyes, and let's go and continue with the main story of Destiny 2. Yes, we ended here with the Cade 6 unit. And let's approach.
You must be Cade's friend. I am Failsafe. I am so glad to meet you in person. I know you are going to Io. Should you return, I will be happy to assist you in researching the Vex.
We could steal their stuff.
That was a joke. Stealing is wrong. Usually, but the Vex are alien robot monsters. Standard moral parameters do not apply.
It's not murder if it's robots.
Please come visit me again.
Everyone I've ever known.
Be careful, Captain.
Okay. Word and mission available. Okay. So we have to go there. So I took that weapon. Because if we level up one time, we can get that and have a new and better first weapon.
Access possible. And noted for future exploitation.
Go to our new Overcrest level 11. Okay, so we have to work for that a little bit. Then we are level 8. That's a little bit gone. So then we will maybe have to do this mission. Let's go there. Okay, let's kill this guy on the way there. Quickly. I need to kill them, but... How much... I have to check that at the end of this episode. And... let's do this one. Yes, let's start this.
Guardian, there's a cloak fallen in your vicinity. Neutralize it. We need to confirm a theory.
Okay. Oh, going in the wrong direction. I see. There he is. Got it.
We found something on the body. These are coordinates to the Exodus Black.
Indeed. We have reports that the Fallen plan to destroy Failsafe's mainframe and scrapper for parts.
Not on our watch. We're on our way, Failsafe.
Thank you very much. Continued existence is one of my prime directives. It was the Cade unit who led the Fallen to me.
He totally blew my cover. All of this is his fault.
Okay, got that destroyed. That is necessary, but... okay, let's clean up a little bit here. And he's gone. Let's go with this one. Nope. Can go away. Really need to... get that new weapon. Tim, you can't come on. Go away. Wait, what? Since when can this guy pull the shield? Oh no. Okay, go. low. Maybe not the cleverest of the idea to get up if you're hurt. With so much shields. Why? Concentrated at the moment. Some dumb deaths. Okay. Let's get this one. Okay, got it. Now a good distance weapon would be good, but we don't have it, so we have a new third weapon. Let's use it. Good.
Zavala, I'm picking up a fallen signal from a nearby cave.
New shoes really need in first weapon, man.
How about we take out the leadership?
Do what you have to.
Get the bomb, maybe. Oh, we don't have a bomb. Let's get down. Get behind something. Come on, let's get it. That's good. Okay, let's follow that signal then. This one.
The Fallen set up this terminal for remote access into the Exodus Black's security system. I could have told them that wouldn't work. Bet Failsafe okay. Had fun with them, though.
Let's go in here. Into the cave. Really want to proceed with the mission and don't want to level up the whole time. But we have to do it. Can't change it. And 3 levels as well. It's not just 1 or 2 levels like we had it before. It's quite a long trip to get level 11. I will try to get it as fast as possible. Let's go up there. And go in here. Supercharged. Go.
Hi. Wow.
Wow is not a helpful term on the battlefield.
So the Fallen signal is coming from behind a massive barrier, powered by Vex Tech. Looks like they've stolen themselves a toy.
Let's keep up right here. Oh, I know that sound. Yes, I knew it. Okay. Where's the last one? It was one of the drones, I think. This one there. Come on, let's get this one out. Let's go through. And actually. Okay, gotcha. Rank up to level 9, that's good. A new weapon. Can get up there, but why do you jump back? It's wrong. Okay, one, and I think the other one is this one. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Let's get the powers on going. Ah, no. Definitely pushing it again a little bit too hard. Where are you now?
I
can you hear?
Wow.
Wow is not a helpful term on the battlefield, Ghost.
Let's do that
so
again.
So Fallen signal is coming from behind a massive barrier powered by Vex tech. Looks like they've stolen themselves a
but
toy.
I think we will continue this mission in the next episode, so if you want to see the rest of this mission, leave a like. And yes, before we do that, we will quickly go through our loot. Oh, are they taking us? Okay, let's go back a little bit. Yes, pretty chaotic. That's all right, but next one is coming out soon, so let's get this thing going. What do we need? We need this one. Okay, quick soul. This one. And that one, and we can go here and take this one, yes. And then we have new boots as well. A lot better, but we can quick sell them. And don't need this one, okay. And yeah, that's about it for this mission. And we'll continue with the next episode. So, yes. Leave a like, like I said, and see you in the next episode. Bye bye.